going to show you how to merge two projects. As you can see here, I have my first project, which is Node demonstration. And you can see all participant information here. And when you go to codes, I already coded my data. I have my research question here and also the themes that I've created. And also for the themes for the second research question. What I want to do is that I want to merge it into the second project that I have here, which is the burnout project. I have all the transcript here, the five participants. And when you go to codes, I don't have anything under codes here, but when you click here, you go to auto-coded themes, right? So this means here that I automatically coded the data that I have here, and you can see this information only the auto code. So I did not manually code, I automatically coded here. So what I'm thinking of doing is that I want to import the second project, which is the one that I manually coded, right, in Invivo, into the one that I use the software to automatically code for me. So the next thing that you have to think about is to close the one that you want to import and merge to the existing one. So let's close this one first. So if you want to bring a new project and merge it into this one, you go to import, you click on project. You have a lot of options here, right? If you want to include all content from the existing project and bring it into this project, you just have to leave this place alone as a default. All of them will be important and merge everything into the existing items, right? So if you plan to just exclude some of them, you go to selected, excluding content, and then click on options, and you'll be able to choose from which one do you want to exclude. Do you want to exclude the nodes or the code? Do you want to exclude the classification? But for this time, we don't want to exclude anything. We just want to choose the first option and browse and look for the project that you want to bring and add to the existing project. So we choose the project and then click on open, and then you click on import, right? When you go to files, it shows the information have been imported. When you go to codes, the code that it was in the previous project, now we have them here. I have been able to import and go to files. It looks like all the places that have been coded have been added to each of the files, right? So when you click here, you can see the places that has been coded by going to highlight, and then you go to selected items, and then you can, you know, select the places to show you where it has been coded. So you can see it here has been coded, right? So that's the way that you can import a project and add it to the existing one. So I hope this one was helpful for you. Thank you.